Paula's right now. She is tied for seventh. Again, the heat winners and the next six fastest times will advance to tomorrow.